Hi guys, Lens here. So I have this laptop here and it is giving us a weird sound coming from the fan, and I'm going to take it apart. I'm going to show you how to take it apart. The brand is Hewlett Packard. So guys, I'm going to show you how to take this apart, and if possible we will remedy the fan problem. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to turn this on. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn on. So as you can see here, that it is turned on. So guys, this laptop, you can hear that the fan is making a sound. There can be a possible jam where the fan is hitting on something. So we are going to check out the situation. So I'm going to power off the device and I'm going to take apart this laptop. And I'm gonna see how we can solve this issue, or if we will have to do a fan replacement. Okay guys, so we took apart the back part for this laptop, and here's the fan, and I'm gonna test to see if this is repairable. If it is not repairable, we would have to replace this fan. So I'm gonna go right ahead, I'm gonna turn on the laptop and I'm gonna observe the fan. So the laptop is coming on. It's coming on. And the fan is spinning. I'm not hearing any noise. So, the fan is working. The fan seems to be working perfectly now. Wow. So let me take a look. The laptop is on and the fan is working perfectly. I'm going to go and I'm going to shut down the computer and I'm going to start it up once more. Guys, the laptop is now shut down and I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna turn it on again. And we can see that the light is right here and the laptop is coming right on. It is on. The fan is spinning and the fan is working perfectly. So what can I say, guys? I am not hearing that song that we got in the beginning and I'm impressed. I'm happy as well. And my theory is that maybe the fan is being pressured by the back panel. That's just my belief. I haven't heard that song that I got in the beginning and I know that you heard that heavy clicking noise. So what I'm saying here, guys, the fan is working perfectly. The fan is being obstructed by the back panel. We would definitely have to make some adjustment in ensuring that the back panel isn't affecting the fan in any way. Okay, guys, so what I did in the area, in this area where the fan is, I apply pressure right here. And as you can see, I don't know if you can see, but I apply pressure right here from inside just to make it a bit hollow. And I'm gonna try and I'm gonna put this back on and then I'm gonna turn on the computer to see if the result is the same or if the problem is solved. Okay, guys, so the fan is on and I'm gonna show you how the noise is being generated. Let me just wait for the fan to spin. So this is the noise that we were getting and that's how the problem is being created. So what you can do, possible solution, is put a dent in the back so that the fan will have sufficient space to perform its duty. Or you can cut out the hole for the fan at the back. But doing so will attract a lot of dust going into your fan and getting into your device. So guys, with this problem, I would say that one of the solution is getting a new fan or simple just remedying this problem. Also, we can also elevate the metal piece so that the fan inside have sufficient space to rotate round and round. So there are different solutions that we can do to fix this. How am I gonna fix this? I'm gonna put a dent in the back. I actually started to put a dent here just to get some space. I'm gonna continue. So guys, there you have it. Everything is working fine. I put a dent in the back of the where the fan is and that did the trick. So yeah guys, subscribe to my channel for more videos and for more tech tips. I'm Lens and I'm out. Subscribe, like this video, share this on social media.